Good morning children, how are you? Children, this week we are going to do an amazing topic, that is wonders of the world. Do you know what are wonders? Wonders means the places or monuments which are most beautiful, miraculous and incredible in the world. There are 7 wonders of the world. They are Taj Mahal, the Great Wall of China, Machu Picchu, Petra, Colosseum, Christ the Redeemer and Chichen Itza. I shall explain all the 7 wonders one by one. Number 1 is Taj Mahal. Taj Mahal is one of the most beautiful monuments in the world. It is situated in India. This beautiful tomb was built by Mughal Emperor Shah Jahan in the memory of his beloved wife Mumtaz Mahal. It is made from white marble. It is located on the bank of Yamuna River. Do you know Taj Mahal changes colors at different times of the day? It looks pinkish in the morning, milky white in the evening, and golden at night in the moonlight. Number 2 is the Great Wall of China. This wall is situated in China. It is the largest wall in the world. It was built by the Emperor of China, Qin Shi Huang. It is made up of cement, stone, brick, metal and other material. The wall was built to protect the country from enemy attacks. This wall is 13,171 miles long. Now number 3 is Machu Picchu. Machu Picchu is situated in Peru. Machu means old and Picchu means peak. So Machu Picchu means old peak. This is old peak or mountain. It is situated 2430 meters above the sea level. It is one of the most interesting places to visit in the world. Now next is Petra. Petra is an ancient city situated in Jordan. It is the most visited tourist attraction. It is famous for its rock cut architecture. Do you know that half part of the city is carved? Petra is also called Rose City because of the rose red color of the rocks. Number 5 is Christ the Redeemer. Christ the Redeemer, the statue of Jesus Christ, is situated in Brazil. This statue is a symbol of peace. It is 30 meters tall, not including its 8 meters pedestal, and the arms stretch 28 meters wide. It is located in Tijuca Forest National Park. This statue offers beautiful views over the city. Now number 6 is the Roman Colosseum. The Roman Colosseum is situated in Italy. It is considered as one of the greatest works of Roman architecture and engineering. It is the largest amphitheater in the world. Amphitheater means the theater in the round shape. This building has 80 entrances. It is a huge open auditorium in the center of Rome. It is made up of stones, bricks and concrete. It is a great gift to the people of Rome. Now number 7 wonder of the world is Chichen Itza. Chichen Itza is a popular tourist destination in Mexico. It is famous for temples and pyramids. There is a famous temple named El Castillo, which is in the shape of pyramid. It is a beautiful piece of architecture dedicated to snake god. I hope you found this information about the wonders of the world useful for you, and you will also revise this topic at home. Thank you. Have a nice day.